Yeah. in Tennessee, man. Next song, we've been changing shit around here and there, but it's up to him. Woody can play whatever the fuck he wants as long as they're the same team.
Might be your choice, dude. Dina's choice.
Alright. You want to hear a deep track or something you know? A deep track?
Yeah!
Or like another deep track?
Yes, deep track. Go!
We're going like kind of wakey. One song off. This next song is up to Woody.
Woo!
It's like petting a snake. That's got it.
Taking off.
deep cut. What? How many years or decades have you been playing in Nashville? We wrote this song a long time ago, and it kind of comes in handy about every 4 years. And it's kind of handy, right? Oh, I think I'm going to figure it out myself. Anywho, this song's called Roll with the Bullets. Sing along if you know it.
Thank you. That's fucking awesome.
Thank you, Bert.
Too old for this, man.
This next song goes out to anybody who's lost somebody. I'm sure we all have.
Somehow it kind of makes sense when we play it. I don't ever say it, but I should.
This song's called 13 Angels. Thank you. been on tour for like 6 weeks or some shit. Canada, don't want to talk about it.
I got a lot of bullshit.
Rat. Big old shout out to fucking Mothership. Texas hippie friend. Also, super shout out to fucking Wino and the Obsessed for keeping it real. Of course, my brother Kirk and Crowbar. I go way back. And then out to you guys for making it happen. We can't do it without you. The Obsessed and Mothership are splitting tonight, and me and Crocus and the rest of us are going to New Orleans for Mardi Gras, so you're welcome to come if you want to go. One night only. I'm gonna send this song out to Mothership because I love him to death. You little fucking kid rips his ass. The song's called Who's Got the Fire? If you guys know it. And we can kind of get away with the boogie woogie shit in Nashville, right? We can kind of do that, right? Yeah. Unless you want heavy crap, we can do that too. When in Rome.
Please do the boogie woogie.
Song's called Who's Got the Fire? Make some fucking noise. Come on. Kids are here tonight. It's an all ages show. starts, right? Yeah. You got kids like this, and they got me. His dad plays bass and he obsessed, so that's real. Yeah. Right. That's how it works, man. Woo! Thank you for liking real music and your dad being an awesome bass player. That's real. Thank you guys for liking real music. We're in Nashville, you're surrounded by. That's where you can work it.
Y'all should make that. Y'all should make that.
Earmuffs.
Y'all should make out.
This next song is about getting high. Just a little bit. Don't ruin your life and throw it all away. Just smoke some weed, drink some beer, and listen to fucking Waylon Jennings. Woo! Did you make that a deal? Is that good?
Well, Doug.
Saying, Doug.
Well, Doug. We're dealing with it. We're forming it into an idea.
We got a beautiful witch from Louisiana trying to sell merchandise. We ain't got much left. Go check her out. Take whatever you got left and your soul as well. Jenny, I love you. Thank you so much for your hard work. We're getting to the end of this. This song's on Albatross. Sing along with me, my friends. You gonna sing? Can you sing, right?
all the room.
Thank you.
daytime drinking buddy over here, Woody Brothers. This is sick on the drinking. He's drinking some local beer called Day Blazer. It's not a cup of me. My name is Dickhead. We're CRC. Myself, I'm so tired. Gotta rise with the rush out.